and the runner-up. And finally, a fishtail no one would believe unless you had a picture. And we do. Joel Atchison went fishing on the Kenai River today with real adventures and hooked into this 58-inch king salmon, estimated at over 90 pounds. If so, that would be only 7 pounds lighter than Les Anderson's 1985 world record king, also caught on the Kenai. Atchison released his prize fish.
Wow, good stuff.
Outstanding. How pink is that? Really? It's unbelievable.
Pink and big. All right, thank you, Kevin.